Hello, Marauders. My name is Max Burhan, and welcome back to MVTV News.
And my name is Carson Bradley. Today is Friday, October 6th, 2017. So we have a podcast going on right now in the control room.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. We got Jalen, he's up there, and Wyatt. Oh, I meant Justice.
Justice was also trying to say that we're overrated anchors, so I don't think that's very true. And I didn't know the school allowed gorillas to be news anchors. So if he wants to try to come and take our job, he's not doing that.
I mean, he can try.
Yeah, he can try, but good luck. All right, on to the news.
So we sent Cole and Carson around the school to ask students what they have planned for fall break.
Okay, so Adam, what are you doing over fall break?
Football.
Thanks, Adam. All right, here with Thomas now. Thomas, do you and Sam have any big plans over fall break? Do you?
We got some plans to happen, I don't know.
Oh, that's great. Thanks, Thomas. Okay, now I'm here with Cam. Cam, do you have any big plans for fall break?
Just hanging out with my buddies, you know, having a good time.
Okay, thank you, Cam. Okay, now I'm here with Karis. Karis, do you have any big plans for fall break?
I'm going to Texas.
Okay, thanks. Now I'm here with Katie. Katie, what's your 14-year-old plans for fall break?
I'm staying with my grandparents because my parents are going to Chile to visit my sister.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, now I'm here with Braxton Tritipo. Braxton, do you have any big plans for fall break?
One of my biggest plans is we have a company called Yard Jobs Incorporated, and I plan on doing a few yard jobs to fellow students and other clients that want yard jobs. This business will be starting at fall break, and I'm very excited. And we like to hit home runs in neighborhoods and stuff and have fun with delivering some mail. But other than that, yeah, spring break's gonna be lit. Not spring break, fall break, I'm sorry. So I'm just so excited about doing some yard jobs.
All right, thank you, Braxton.
I appreciate it.
Okay, now I'm with OTR Larry. Larry, do you have any big plans for fall break?
Go outside, play basketball, have fun with friends and family.
You gonna make some YouTube videos?
Always, every day.
All right, thank you, Larry.
There has been a horrible mass shooting earlier this week in Las Vegas.
It took 9 to 11 minutes of gunfire for Stephen Paddock to carry out the deadliest mass shooting in modern U.S. history. From his 32nd floor window at a Las Vegas hotel, Paddock fired a barrage of bullets at 22,000 concertgoers below, an attack that appears to have been carefully planned.
Prescription drug overdose is one of the leading causes of death in the United States.
The MVTV crew made some public service announcements and videos regarding prescription drug abuse. Let's take a look.
We all should know by now that there is not a real Santa Claus, but did you know that there was a person who gave presents to the poor in the 4th century named Saint Nicholas?
Turkish archaeologists have dashed the hopes of millions of children by claiming to have uncovered the likely burial place of Saint Nick.
Based on
documents obtained from the area, Turkish archaeologists now believe the remains belong to a local priest rather than the saint, whose body may still be within the temple complex. The theft probably took place after the church was burned down and was being restored.
The saint's fabled gift-giving gave rise to the legend Sinterklaas in the Netherlands, which morphed into Santa Claus and was popularized in the U.S. by Dutch immigrants to the colonies. President Vladimir Putin of Russia said on Wednesday that relations with America had become hostage to the internal political situation in the U.S. but that his country had many friends in the United States who can help improve relations between the two nations when the political tensions in America settle down.
Certain forces use the Russian-American ties to solve internal political problems in the U.S., Mr. Putin said at a high-profile energy development forum in Moscow. We are patiently waiting until this process and the internal political life in America will end.
Ties between Moscow and Washington have ebbed and flowed since President Trump took office, despite Russian lawmakers' champagne toast after election night in hopes that Mr. Trump would make significant moves in Russia's favor.
Today, the FFA is hosting a haunted forest. It will be at the forest behind the football field from 8 to 11 p.m. The cost is $5. There will be a bonfire, hayride, and spooky trail. Please come support your FFA and have a scary good time.
Soccer star Alex Morgan, along with a couple of her soccer-playing friends, were escorted out of Disney World on Sunday after getting a little too rowdy at the Epcot Center. It was reported that she was partying at the Epcot's World Showcase with several of her friends, including Giles Barnes and Donnie Toya. While taking Barnes off the premises, park manager spotted Morgan and a few friends being very loud and belligerent towards staff. While they, too, were being escorted out, she appeared to be highly impaired, reported one officer.
Here are some recent athletic results from your Marauders.
Varsity volleyball fell to Angola High School 3-2 last Saturday, but then bounced back and beat Belmont High School 3-1 later in the night.